Imagine if you said to your kids, hey, by the way, we're having pizzas tonight. You can have the margarita pizzas or the pepperoni pizzas. And they're going to be like, yippee. But you're going to get all 10 for $58.74. You can get 10 of the margarita pizzas or 10 of the pepperoni pizzas or get the combo, which is what you see here, which is 5 and 5 of each. Here's what you need to know, though. It looks like pizza. It tastes like pizza. Nobody knows that it's not pizza, but the crust is made with cauliflower. And believe me, I really don't think they will figure it out. Richard Linton is one of our gourmet foodies. He brings us to QVC from Real Good Foods.
Hi, everyone.
I have to tell everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. He wore his Christmas shirt for us, too.
You know
it. But I want to let you know, there are not many of these left. So if you already have them and love them, get them now. If you've never had them before, but you want some great nutritional facts, we'll tell you about that in a moment. Okay, so explain this with cauliflower base.
So Real Good Foods, folks, who are Real Good Foods? We are changing the game in the frozen food industry because we make pizzas with real food, real cauliflower, real tomatoes, real eggs, real mozzarella. And what you're seeing here, as Mary Beth said, guess what? This is 25 grams of protein, 11 grams of carbs, nine grams of dietary fiber. But this right here is made with cauliflower, mozzarella, and whole eggs right there. So why did we invent these? Why did we create these? Because we didn't want you to have that bloated feeling after eating pizza.
Yeah, that's exactly right. So like I said, you can get 10 all in pepperoni or 10 all in the margarita pizza, or you'd get the combo, which is what I'd recommend, and you get 5 margarita and 5 pepperoni. And I'm going to remind you, there are not many of these left. We are down to very, very limited supplies. Mm-hmm. But I can't wait to dig in because I've had these too. They are amazing. They are so good. And
nice,
I say, have pizza without the guilt.
Absolutely.
Right?
Guilt-free, grain-free, no added fiber fillings.
That one right there.
Yep, please.
Ooh, look at that. See?
Pepperoni with the mozzarella cheese.
Mm. I'm telling you, if nobody told you that bottom was made out of cauliflower, you wouldn't know. Look at the bottom. I'm going to hold this up. Look at that. I mean, even when you look at it, you can't tell. That looks like
look
pizza
that.
Dough.
Isn't that crazy?
But it's not pizza dough. Go back through those nutritionals again.
Yeah. So 25 grams of protein.
Per pizza.
11 grams of carbs, 9 grams of dietary fiber. I'm just going to make one here. I'm going to put it on a salad, so a protein salad. Mm. But guys, just think about it. We all want to keep going with our diets, not go crazy. Go crazy over the holidays. But in between the craziness, have one of these. 25 grams of protein, 11 grams of carbs. Have these as a secret weapon in your freezer. Who doesn't love pizza? Who doesn't love that burst of energy? Have these in the freezer and you're good to go. And I would.
Okay, I got a quick update.
Oh, sorry, yeah,
because
please.
There's that many left. Mm-hmm. If you want the combo of 5 and 5, 300 sets left. If you want 10 pepperoni pizzas, we have 200 left. And if you want 10 margarita pizzas, we only have 100 left. And here's what I want you to tell. How easy is this to make?
Oh my goodness. So while I show you the extra, you can sort of add things and make things special. We've got a meat lovers, we've got a Mediterranean, we've got a margarita, and we've got a veggie. But while we do that, 1 minute 30 in the microwave, guys. Just imagine,
from
1 minute 30 from frozen, 10 to 12 minutes at 400 degrees, 10 to 12 minutes in the oven, and 14 to 16 minutes at 300 for the air fryer.
Oh my gosh.
And I always love to add those things because you can just add things, make you know, especially for Christmas. Just add what you love, and you still only got those. Hi, Gabrielle.
Hi.
How are you?
I didn't mean to sneak up on you, but this has me very excited because this is a way for me to sneak in.
Absolutely.
Some healthy vegetables into my kids' diets. They never have to know that the crust is cauliflower.
Do you think?
No.
No.
Oh.
Now this is the margarita. This
don't
is the
tell
margarita.
Them either.
Now, what does it taste like? Because you haven't had the cauliflower before.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Tastes like pizza.
Tastes like pizza.
A very high-end gourmet. Yeah. Like the ingredients are much more flavorful.
Yeah.
Exactly.
The cheese is really good. What is up with the cheese?
It's mozzarella cheese. Mm-hmm. Okay, and that's your margarita. The margarita has the tomatoes, the basil. The basil really makes it is the extra je ne sais quoi. It just makes it really tasty. Remember, cauliflower is huge in the food industry, in the restaurant industry. Mm-hmm. But please, guys, when you see those cauliflower pizzas in the supermarket, check the nutritionals and most of all,
check the flavor, right? It's the flavor that counts.
It is. By the way, I got to update you. If you want 10 pepperoni pizzas, fewer than 100 remain. If you want 10 of the margarita pizzas, less than 100 remain. And if you want the combo of 5 and 5, less than 100 sets remain. And we also have auto delivery, which means it's going to ship out now. And then it would ship out every 90 days up to 1 year. And you would get to stay at this price, stay on this easy pay, et cetera. Free shipping and handling on all those shipments. And here's the thing I was thinking of. You know, we all know that the diet goes right out the window during the holidays. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But you could have these in your freezer ready to go starting right after the holidays. And then now you say, okay, listen, we're going to have these pizzas one time a week and everybody's going to eat them. The kids, I mean, I would assume one pizza feeds both your kids pretty
absolutely,
much.
Absolutely, yeah. Well, and it's a 7-inch. You may have seen the 5-inch, but these are the 7-inch pizzas. Yeah, big ones.
I mean, I feel guilty if I'm grabbing a pizza for dinner.
Oh, right.
This one I feel good about it's a cauliflower base. There's no guilt.
And it
look at that.
Great.
I was waiting for the pepperoni, then I'll get out of your hair.
There's no way. You would know that's cauliflower on that base.
It looks like a traditional crust.
Thank you, Gabrielle.
I mean, and you can add more sauce or more, you know, cheese or whatever you want to add. You can put some onions on it. Put some peppers on it, you know. Go through those ingredients.
Mary Beth, want everyone to understand why I always say we're changing the game in the frozen food industry. Because we make our pizzas with the real food, real cauliflower, real tomatoes, real basil, that really adds that extra je ne sais quoi. The almonds are there because guess what? We don't use the rice flour, we use almond flour. That gives you your dietary fiber. Real whole eggs, real mozzarella. Look at that, fresh mozzarella. And we have, of course, the real tomato sauce.
By the way, the combo has sold out. So right now, if you want to get these, I'm going to ask you the nutritionals again.
Yep.
If you want to get these, get the 10 with pepperoni or the 10 with the margarita pizzas, but the combo of 5 and 5 is gone. What are the nutritionals again per pizza?
Yeah, so per pizza, and it's a 7-inch pizza, remember?
Yeah.
25 grams of protein, 11 grams of carbs, and 9 grams of dietary fiber, okay?
So if you eat the whole pizza, 7 inches, it's like a little bigger than your personal pizza.
Yeah.
The fact is, you're getting 25 grams of protein.
Yep.
I mean, really, truly, a lot of people don't get that much from eating a piece of chicken. And so when you've got that, and then the high in fiber and all that, and only 11 grams
of carbs.
Of carbs. Yep. That's what I was trying
And the thing
to
is, guys, through the holidays, no one is saying give up your feast.
Uh-uh.
But this is so great. I can't tell you how many times I eat these in between.
Right.
You know, just imagine you've had your big bloated Christmas meal or whatever it is, and then the next morning, everyone comes down who's staying with you, and you've got your secret weapon in the freezer. That's why these are so good.
Okay, here's a quick update. The margarita pizzas have sold out. The combo is sold out. Only the pepperoni ones remain, and we have 4 dozen left. So that's it. If you want to get the pepperonis, I'll tell you, these things are brilliant. They take up very little space. Mm-hmm. So thank you, Richard. You go ahead and eat that now that I already ate. By the way, why get auto delivery? First of all, you don't run out of your favorite products. You can lock in that special price or easy pay or free shipping and handling, etc. Also, a simple plan management. You can cancel at any time, and you can learn more at QVC.com. Just search auto delivery. I love it. Sometimes I'll cancel before the year goes by, but other times I just let it roll and we keep eating it and enjoying it. One thing I just want to quickly mention, we have Pink Lady Caramel Apples coming up from Mrs. Prindables at Mama Mancini's Stuffed Shells and Meatballs.
Well, let's talk about our hot pick, which is something brand spanking new today from Germac.